scrunchie, you will need Fairlife Stinks. It doesn't really matter what colour, it's probably best to pick one as close to the chiffon as you can. So I have pink chiffon and white elastics. You can also use black or blonde. It's a little bit hard to pick hair colour. As you're doing a birthday party, there may be kids with all different coloured hair. So it's best to pick one that matches the chiffon. So today I'm going with blonde. You also need strips of chiffon material like this. It doesn't really matter if the edges are a bit funny, you're going to tie them on so you won't even notice. You also need craft glue and some decorations like sequins or glitter or some little jewels to stick on the ends. To start, each child needs one hair elastic and quite a bit of chiffon. So it's probably easy to just put the chiffon material in the center of the table and let them take their own. So from there, you're going to guide them on threading the chiffon through the hair elastic, taking two ends of the chiffon. Try and make it as even as possible, but it doesn't really make a difference. And you're gonna tie it as tight as you can. Now, when this material is so thin, one knot is probably plenty. If you want to be really, really safe, you can do two, but it's going to take a lot of extra time. And then you do this all the way around. Making sure that when you tie them on, you're also pushing them together. So even if you tie them on at opposite ends, it's easier if you push one towards it. Once all the chiffon pieces have been tied on the elastic, it's now time to decorate. So, lay out your ballet bum scrunchie as flat as you can. And then on the ends of some of the chiffon pieces, I am going to stick some white edges. Now you can use glue, but it's going to get very, very messy. So the chiffon being so thin, as soon as you put glue on, it's going to soak straight through onto the little one's fingers, and all their chiffon pieces are going to end up stuck together or stuck to their fingers or their faces. So it's easier to use pre-sticky things. So if you've got stickers or sticky diamond to use, like the rhinestones I have today, pick a couple of them. Oh, there we go, see, even that's stuck to my finger. Stick them on. Just to add that little bit of extra sparkle. Once you've done as many as you want to, you are finished. You can place it on your bun.